it's Asha Cerise with Damn Near Vegan. Thank you for tuning in. Today we're going to be making a quick, easy, simple recipe that could be a side dish or it could be a snack. You choose. We're going to be making some roasted garlic turmeric potatoes with a yummy dill yogurt sauce on the side. So as you see, we're going to need some russet potatoes. Go ahead and chop those up, mince some garlic. Squeeze some lemon juice over it with some garlic powder, turmeric, oregano, basil, and sea salt. And go ahead and mix that all in. And cut up some fresh parsley and fresh dill and sprinkle it all over your potatoes. While your potatoes are roasting at 350 in the oven, go ahead and chop up some more fresh dill. We're using plain plant-based yogurt. Squeeze some lemon juice in there. Don't forget to take out those seeds. Add some fresh sea salt, black pepper, and a little bit of cayenne pepper. Mix it all up and go ahead and plate it once it is done. I'd say it took about 30 minutes or so. Dip it, share it, taste it. It's excellent. Like I said, you can have it as a side dish or you can just have it as a quick snack if you want something yummy and fulfilling to snack on. I hope you all enjoyed this recipe. Please be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel, like and follow on Facebook and Instagram, and remember, if it ain't made with love, I don't want it.